I just wanna have some fun. Was I right? I was fucking right. God damn it. No, don't pour over. I'm way too good at guessing my own death. Someone, get me a lottery ticket. I might win it for you. Huh? Jesus, tap dancing Christ. There. Because we don't have enough lava in here. Not at all. Oh wait, water. Duh. So where the fuck am I? I see coal. And I see iron. No, thank you, Omnis Music. You're helping me so much. I can't go back down. Great! Exactly what I wanted. Not to be able to go back down. Oh, fuck it. Let me just do that. Just waltz over. Ooh! I actually know. Hold on. No, that's clear. I mean, I could clear this, but I don't want to have it where it's like I fall. That's like the only thing. Ow! Like that. That's not what I wanted. But, you know, resources are resources. And we break you, and welcome back. Okay. Now we continue, and lose my pick. That's cool. Got backup still. On this one, but before we can actually leave, I have some exploring to do. So, I have a question. Who's ready to go down a hellish journey? Eh, maybe. I don't know. It'll work. Would it work? Nah, won't work. But yeah, we must see what's in here. Cause that could actually be pretty cool stuff here. See? Look at that! Cool stuff! I win! Iron! What? Hold on, how far are we done? Yeah, we can get friggin' what's it called here? Diamonds if possible. Yeah. Keyword here. Really, it looks like there's nothing. Like, there's iron, but, I mean, I have, like, way too much of that. Like, I already have a lifetime supply of fucking pickaxes. Like, iron pickaxes, and... Now I'm not even talking about the ones in the... main base as well. Nothing's there, so let's see. Looks like we have to go back up. Yeah, we have to get back up. This sucks. Well, now well. Hey, the ravine was cool. Wasn't promising, I guess. Didn't really expect it to be. Stay away! Bad. Bad explosive thing. Alright, so, now we know that place is completely useless to me. So, good job. You disappointed me. There we go. Alright. So, let's move on. I have a bone in my hand. There we go. Nothing's there. Alright. Clear this out. Eventually, at the end of this, you're gonna realize that we just went through this for like 10% of the episodes or something of that sort. It's like we all have been in here this whole time. Oh. But, I mean, it's gonna happen. And the good thing is, I get wood. So yeah, I mean that'll help a lot. I mean, this is supposed to kind of be like my mining base now, since this is all here. Now. Nope. Not those. Oh, shut up. Oh, more. Nice. Alright. Pick up some more. Go. And all right. Okay. So now cleared up. Which way to go? Let's go this way. This actually looks promising. To me, at least. To you, I don't know. Because, well. It's likely it is promising. Oh, right, yeah. This brings me all the way back. Okay, so we can just remove this now. Because now, the fact that I don't care about this. As explained. I have to say, that ravine was lackluster. Like, honestly, really, you had lava. You could have done so many things that would have been so cool. But nope. Yeah, you just decided to fuck it up. Okay, that's all clear. this way? I don't know if that was a zombie or just like someone was randomly taking a breath. It's likely a zombie. Usually zombie. What? Go get some water. Go.